And welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil Jill. It is I, Snare Player 921, and yes, I know there are zombies in this room. And we want to kill them zombies right now. Oh shit, where's he at? Oh. Well, thank you, game! Okay, no zombies here. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and kill them all. I don't want them in my way. Still dead. Still not dead yet. No. Back up. It's just that simple. God damn. Okay, first room I want to check is this one. Hey, a moth. Look at that. Nothing there. What you done? A dog? How about to get a dog? Let's go in here. Oh, that door goes to the room where I just killed the snake. Okay. Okie dokes, I gotcha. I see what you did there. Something tells me that I want to do this. Am I gonna regret it? Probably. Actually, that means I could go ahead and do this. Then pick up the other one. And that red herb. Mix them together. Hopefully I'll only need that one space. That's what I'm hoping for. Let us pray. So far, mountain climbing difficulty, or that's pretty much what I'm going to call it, is not hard at all so far. It's really not giving me any trouble, which is quite a shock, really. I was expecting some serious difficulty, but maybe it's because I'm playing on, well, honestly, it's a nice room. Oh, battery. Okay. But no, as I was saying, I mean, even with Chris's side of the story, it's really no more difficult, even though, well, he doesn't get the grenade. Wait a minute. Yeah, he does. He gets the grenade launcher. But basically, it's not difficult for him, just for the sole reason, and I don't want to pick that up yet, even though I need to. Shit. There's a lot of nice shit in here. Battery. Yeah, oh, I know where that goes. That's actually a lifesaver. You don't have to get this battery, but it does save time, though. For something later. Damn it. I'm coming back for this. Ain't no way in hell I'm not going to. But only difference is I believe Chris only has 6 spaces, whereas Jill has 8. That's really the only difference, and pretty much have to fight the Plant 42 boss at the guardhouse. That's like the only difference, and I unlocked it. Where the hell does this go? Shit. I don't know. You're trying. I admit, you're trying. Every time I unlock a damn door, it takes me back to that damn hallway. You're really trying to piss me off, I tell you. God, I want what's in there, though. I want that. Now, what is going on? Because is that really all there is down here? All I got was the battery. That's nothing spectacular. Well, shit. Damn it. I'm going to have to do some serious backtracking, it looks like. Just so I can pick up everything. God forbid. That zombie's gonna be right there, too. I'm not gonna be able to get around him, I just thought of that. I might actually have to kill this guy. Well, damn it, I'm sorry. Hey, I can still do it! Man, that's a long-ass walk to get to a damn chest. Wait a minute. Yeah, this way. Well, when I get to a chest, I will let you know. And I am at the chest, and I am a complete dumbass, actually. Whoops! Turns out, that doesn't just make your life easier. You have to have that battery to progress in the damn game. I'm smart, so actually going down there was very important. Ugh, sometimes I worry about myself. Let's see. I still got that self-defense gun. I'm gonna use that for something, but not sure what yet. But it's coming, it's coming. That red gem's gonna drive me nuts, because I have no idea where that goes. Okay, I need to... That shotgun's only gonna have... Wait a minute, I got an idea. Actually, no, that's not an idea at all, because I don't have any to go with. Son of a bitch. Okay. Wait, see, I can't even use those yet, even though I know where I gotta use them at, but... They're just gonna stay there. Good to go. Good enough, I guess. I probably could do something else to empty up my inventory some more, but, nah. Nonsense. We'll do no such thing. We're getting sticky chest. Just bullcrap, man. I need some more ink ribbons. Actually, I know there's more ink ribbons somewhere. But, oh well. Hopefully I can go without having to get one. Zombie. Yep, same drill. Come on. Come to me. I'm just faster than you are. That I'm having to do this, but...
Oh, well.
Can't be helped, man.
You're gonna turn into one, ain't you? Nope, not yet, but he's almost there. He is almost ready to go. Now, this is what I'm wanting. Thank you. Yes, sir. Alright. We are in progress. Now, actually, there is, I think, a shortcut I could take, actually, and it wouldn't be too bad. But I assure you, if I go that way, then I will be fighting hunters, unnecessary hunters, for that matter. So it's really not the smartest move to do. So what we're gonna do is go back to the elevator. We're gonna take the long way, yes, I know. Y'all might think it's dumb, but I don't think it is. I think it's extremely smart. Actually, I think I know what the last door is. It requires a helmet key. Now that I think about it, so we're gonna go there first. Even though I don't think there's actually anything of importance there. But I will go that way. Zombie, he gets to live until something happens. Okay. There should not be any hunters in this room, so that's why I went this way, because if I went to the second floor and went through this, then I would have had to fight some hunters. Of course, you can't see them from down here, but there would have probably been hunters up there. So, hello, Ink Ribbon. Damn it! I can't get it! Well, I now know where one's at if I absolutely need to save. If it's to the point where it's just crazy. Now then, I want to go to this door. Nice, nice, very nice. Okay, let's go in here. Let's see what we got. Got a book here. Updated. Interesting. It is way, way too quiet here. There's another ink ribbon if I absolutely need it. Okay, good deal. I don't know if it's gonna be a zombie or a hunter in here. Better safe than sorry. It's a zombie. Oh, screw it. Bye-bye. No way he survived that. Wow. So we got a dagger. Got a herb there and a batch of blue herbs right there. I don't really want that herb, but I want this. This looks important. What is in? Ah, oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Something tells me. I wonder what goes in there. I have no idea what goes there. I'll take it though, okay. No harm there. Okay. Okay, the way I'm gonna go, I know for a fact there's gonna be spiders in that hallway. And that's where I run like a bitch. Because I don't wanna fight a spider. They're too risky. I mean, they're easy as hell to kill, but they're probably the most riskiest thing to fight in this game just because they can poison you. That's the only reason why. If it wasn't for that, I would definitely go after them. I think there's also an ink and cartridge in there too. Ink ribbon, I mean. Let's equip this, just to be safe. Here, I'm just gonna run, because I do believe it's spiders that are in here. Never mind. I'm thinking of Resident Evil the original. Whoops! Whoopsie-nay! Well, there'll be hunters in here, dammit! There'll be hunters! And I'm ready for them. Oh, shit, I knew it. Come on. He's right there in the bathroom.
In the bathroom!
Oh, I see. He's... God, man. Well, what was that noise? I'm hearing things now. Oh, damn, they screwed this room up. Holy crap. They messed this bathroom up, man. Holy crappers. Well, I guess it's a good thing I had the grenade launcher. Jesus. A single hunter to worry about now. At least until a little bit later, probably. But for now, we're gonna go back to the chest over here. And put some things in that chest, actually. Because I have no room. Okay. I want to see about... red gem is what goes in here. If it is, that would be awesome. But I'm probably wrong. Okay, I'm totally wrong. Well, it's obvious that connects to that, kinda. Turns into a key. And in the next episode, I will show where this key goes. Later.